Now! Whoa! No one's ever done ever. Oh, yeah! Come on, man! 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Okay.
Guten Tag, welcome to the vlog. Jack's grabbing my ass, and we're filming Sucker by Jonas Brothers.
Yeah, we are.
Expectation versus reality. We're making the shot look glamorous, and then you're pulling out and seeing, quite frankly, that we're not very glamorous.
Glamorous as you can be in a rubber duck shower.
Exactly, in a woods. We're in a shower in a woods, and we're making a makeshift shower. This is the first take. Let's do it.
Robbie, come to just behind Connor in the camera, so you can see, like...
Hi.
Right over Connor's shoulder.
Yeah, right. Oh.
This is the most choreography I think we've ever done, and there's no dancing whatsoever. It's just right, Mikey, drop it then. Right, Andy, pour water then. Right, Jack, hold that.
The roadies don't want to see you dance anyway.
Honestly, you don't.
Yeah, they never ask.
Right, everyone to Mikey, everyone to Mikey. Right, you can put the one. No, it's the about you, about you.
Oh, those bits.
Yeah, the callback bits.
Yeah, we're mad. About you, about you.
What is about you?
About you, about you, about you, about you.
Sick. So that's Sucker done. So now is actually the final vocal of Sucker. We just need like a pickup of like, come on, from Rye. And Rye decided that this was what he'd do.
Come on. Don't complicate me. Beautiful. Alright, I'll give you a proper one, bro.
Yeah, it's like... I'm a sucker for you.
Come on. Come on.
Just be like, come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Wait, what?
Just like, come on. Come on.
Come on.
There you go, that.
Come on.
There, that'll do. And then just.
Let's go!
Now, Sucker done.
Jonas Brothers, nearly finished. Just finished my noodles.
Instead of recording.
Yeah, they were good. And now these two challenged me to do this dirty sing bit at the end.
All boys.
He wants me to do, what is it again? They want me to sing. Can't remember where it goes now. I'm a sucker for all. They want me to sing that full voice. So this can be a great bit of content right now because I reckon I'm going to crack a lot doing this. So I'm just going to put you there. Whatever the first take is, we've got to use, okay? That's how we do things at Road Trip. First take wonders, is what they call us. So, I've no idea, man. Right. So, I'm a sucker for all, but full voice. First take. I'm a sucker for all. See? That's going on the record. Ow. I'm a sucker for the subliminal, the subliminal things, and the subliminal things. I'm a sucker for the subliminal things.
Right, one more. I'm warming into it.
And for the subliminal things.
Second try.
I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things.
Alright, one more. And now, come on, let's try this again. It's not better, let's try it again.
And the subliminal.
That's the one there, I think. Yeah, it might not be. Let's try one more.
I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things.
It's a little bit pitchy, but. No, I feel you. Guys, let's do it falsetto then. Well, there you go. And that's a wrap on that. So, managed to do it slightly, bit pitchy, but we didn't use it in the end, so I've just screwed up my larynx for no reason. Thanks, Joe and Andy. It's all good. And that's Jonas Brothers. A wrap.
exactly not.
Oh, it's not quite.
I've got to do a higher on your one, so come with me.
All right. See you in a bit, guys.
That's subliminal. Right, so it's the typical Ryan Andy duet to end the song-ish. It's close. One more of them.
Now we're officially at the end of the Jonas Brothers track. Andy's just gonna add some whistles. And then it's finished. At the end of this whistle. And that's it! Jonas Brothers is done! In the studio, it's wrapped. Now we go plan the music video. Back to the house! What up, guys? So it is 1:30 in the morning right now, and myself, Brooke, and Alex, and Robbie was here for a little bit. I've just been planning out everything we want to do in the Sucker For You music video. So far, Andy pitched a good idea, but it was like,
he said Alex.
Did I say Alex?
Alex is not here, mate.
Oh, Alex isn't here. His lesser half is here.
Yeah, second best. Well, third if he's Chris Brooker.
Yeah, Chris Brooker, he's number one. But yeah, we're all a bit tired, a bit delirious, and as we were just saying, no good ideas come beyond one in the morning, so everything we've been, like, we just talked about bananas and a towel. To cover Brooks.
Ding dong.
Yeah, so, I mean, I don't know where it's going now, but it's definitely solid. Andy had an initial idea, which we thought may be too good for a cover, might be good for original music video, but to build sets behind the person singing. And we kind of took that from there, and me and Robbie were kind of playing around with an idea, and then Robbie said about doing it in, like, unorthodox locations, which is smart. So essentially we would, like, have a bed in, like, a fish and chip shop or in a high street, and then, like, a living room in a field and a bathroom in the woods. And we've just gone through and, like, kind of thought about all those locations and props we're gonna need, because we have 24 hours from this point, 1 a.m, to go and get all the props, set up all the locations, film it all and be done with it, which is tight time constraints, guys, but we're gonna get it done because we're road tripping, we blag stuff. It's gonna be fun. We'll explain more about the intricacies of those shots tomorrow, because I feel like some of the intricacies have got too intricate to do with Brooke's private parts, so we're not gonna we're not gonna carry on now, but we've got everything mapped out, which is good. 5 shots, 5 locations, all within the vicinity of the house as well, which is handy because we need to carry a lot of stuff, like sofas, and that'd be a mission in cars, or in we'd have to hire a van or something. So yeah, this would be fun. We've never done this kind of concept before, so this would be good. Collective group effort to come up with weird things. Well done us. Let's go. Guys, me and Brooke have just done an absolute masterclass of packing this car. Somehow we got a sofa in there. It was like a mad game of advanced Tetris, but we did it. So we don't need the box anymore. We've got the sofa in there, all the dining stuff we need for the shots. So yeah, cheeky IKEA trip worked out. Now we need to go get some skateboards and some shower stuff for Brooke's scene. It's looking good. It's midday at the moment, so we're running out of time a bit. We'll figure it out though. Go on, Brooke, attack that box. Go on. Good guy. He's got anger issues. You alright?
Well done, sir. Good job.
Spot mate.
Good job, darling. You're welcome, vlog. You're welcome.
Pranked!
Should have had a second towel, but that towel sat on top of.
Should have had a towel.
Oh, unless Mikey has it over his shoulder, kind of whips it to you. And then
that works, so it comes and have to stop.
Yeah, you need to get the towel on.
Yeah. Right, Brooke, don't look down at the towel. Because when you're singing, you go.
Oh, legend.
If you just keep performing and then feel it hit you and go.
Bang, on. Right. Yeah, legend. Right.
Go. Stop, stop, look. Yeah.
Ready, guys?
Ready, Rob?
Let's try it. I can't remember.
Oh, I don't know, bro.
It's fine. If it falls, it's funny.
If you can make it fall, it's your
right.
Challenge accepted.
So we've made it quite a subtle change to production. And essentially, I'm just going to pour the whole time because me jumping off the ladder to then do the towel was just chaotic. So Jack's going to drop that, run around, do the towel. I'm just going to pour. Pour for my life.
Not a great deal of water, so let's get it quick. Nice, very good.
Cool. Well done, bro.
Bro, this is the weirdest thing.
Do that again.
That one. Oh, that one.
Yeah. Get down! Get down!
Welcome to B-roll. Whoa!
Through the hole, like just in the corner of it. Oh, there we go.
Yes.
Right.
You
can put
that,
you can
have that more. Okay, Brooke,
come back to the middle.
One, two, one, two. So cool, guys.
There's no news, this is just awful. Nice.
3, 2, 1. We go together. Yeah, I'm feeling heat in December when you're around me.
Dancing on top of cars. Okay, funny, but are we cooking him? Put him on the spit roast.
No,
it's
a mortar you cooking
him. Oh, that was funnier though.
Are we cooking him?
We're cooking him!
I got what I need, too.
Yes, man, no worries. Put him on a kebab spinner.
Can you go to where you're going to frame at the start?
Yep, so let's just slow. Yeah, I'm a sofa pusher. Yeah, oi, I can get used to this.
Good. I'm going to put a form in the description. You can apply to be Road Trip's personal sofa pusher for life. Because that's nice.
That's nice.
Little check.
What are you all looking at?
The shot that we just got.
Hey.
What's up? This is going to be the best shot of the video, I reckon. It's going to be sick.
It's a strong establishing shot, essentially. Ryan Brooke have done a lot of the choreography for this. Came up with a... Came up with quite a cool concept a while ago about an expectation versus reality video. And Ryan Brooke have coordinated it. And so far, I'm very impressed with what's come up. The start of the video is me moving in an armchair and everyone's like, how's that happening? And then as it pans out, during the second half of the chorus, which I also sing, it's going to show that someone's carrying a coffee table, like perfectly in time, someone's carrying a lamp, someone's pushing the chair. The tea's going to be flying everywhere. I don't think I'm not drinking some of it. Yeah, should do water instead of tea.
No, because the people will know.
Tea will be funnier, but also more destructive. We'll have third degree burns on hand.
Jack, we need your bedside table.
Sorry. why?
We can use my massive chest of drawers.
No, if I'll give you the bedside table.
Got some clothes on.
Not naked anymore, mate. Got to keep your eyes up here.
I know, my boxers are still a bit wet.
Go, we go.
Move to the left a little bit when I flick.
Go.
Ah, he ruined the shot, didn't he?
When you flick.
I'm going to flick you.
How am I supposed to know when you're
going to
flick?
Rush out. Now.
Done it.
Sick.
Yeah!
That's pretty good.
That's it.
What's that, bro?
sorry. Yeah, this is privilege, right? I'm a sucker for...
No privilege for us, guys.
Got the light and the generator.
Like Mike Boyd there with the lamp.
Then you and Brooke there, pushing, and then pop up for the... Bow-choo!
No. Robbie's idea is that we all come up. We're all here at the start, and then the stuff is scattered so that as we come to it, we start picking it up and breaking off one by one, which will work quite well because it means we've got enough
my idea.
To do.
Okay, sweet.
Because then we also need to think of something for your then second part. Ready?
No, not yet. We need to wait for them to get a bit closer, right?
Yeah, having a shot.
Let us know when come. 2, 3, 4. He's not there with the light.
I went, woo!
Look, he knocked over the light.
He knocked it over.
Yes. No,
I saw him. I did, I've got it,
Ready, a slight push.
1, 2, 3, 4.
We know it's awkward. Alright.
I couldn't help but snigger, I'm sorry. Andy's watching me.
Oh, I'm not recording it. So we're using the generator in the shot to make it look a bit less, in Connor's words, cheap. Mikey's going to be carrying the lamp and the generator, and the lamp's going to be on in the background, and everyone's going to be like, they're on a road, how is this happening? By the end of the second half of the first chorus, like, oh, he's carrying a chainsaw. That's how it's happened. It's loud, so that'll be fun.
And we all the vlog footage now is going to be really loud.
What? It's going to be really funny when a car comes. When a car comes down this road, they'll just be like, it's like when we did Billie Eilish and we were down the road in the cars, like, and everyone
every
coming
second.
Past was just like,
like,
is it worth swapping the generator and the light over so the light's closer in? A deer literally went across the road and I was like, they won't go on that one.
They're scared of it.
Can we,
yes, sir.
All right.
Let's do this.
Take one, pop, second half the chorus.
Nice,
go,
man.
Everyone get up on. Oh, the
second
Hello, Bricklin.
Hi,
mate.
Yeah, make
sure everyone sings. Bar choose as well.
Yeah.
Right. So, oh.
I'm a sucker for
Yeah. I just got humped. I got humped.
Guys, you ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
One, two.
Really,
oh wait, I'm just gonna go back.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye. I accidentally mind the line, I shouldn't have done
that. Oh,
bye.
1, 2.
I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things. That was fast, guys. That was really fast.
So I'm gonna get picked up for first half of the second chorus. Really enjoying this. I wish every cover was like this.
And then we'll lift the fronts and you guys lift the backs.
Yeah, cool.
And try and keep yourselves in it. It'll just be a bit of fun. And then we're gonna throw him off for the last line. Okay.
Yeah,
not too vigorous. Just look at each other or anything like that.
Yeah,
just go,
I'm a sucker for you.
Stop, and then as his next lyric comes in, just go to pick him up.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. That's very good.
That was cool.
That was very good.
And then if you do, you just push that red button on the side.
This side, that's it, red button.
Alright, I
might have to.
Get an iPhone. Robbie? No, just give it to Robbie.
Yeah, I could just give it to Robbie, to be fair.
Where's Robbie then?
There you go. Right, you can't cover the top of it, literally just hold it underneath. Right, hold it underneath.
That's weird. Stop looking.
Whoa! How did you make that work?
I'm gonna annoy all of you.
A set.
Yeah.
Oh no, we'll do it a few times.
The one time I mind the lyric wrong, I went, I'm a sucker for you, but it's you.
I'm feeling very suspicious right now.
Yeah, I didn't get it wrong on purpose, so I could get carried again.
What are you talking about, Rob?
Shut up.
Come here, guys, you're up to see me.
I'm a sucker for you.
Ready for Blar?
Brooks, hands!
That's quite close.
It's a rare Mikey Caban in the wild.
Rare one.
I see you every vlog.
Like, someone fluff some pillows, two people grab the curtain. After we've got to, like, behind Ryan.
So, here's myself scene. We need to do four sections in this field. We've got a mirror set up, we've got a tree set up, we've got a curtain set up. It's going to be quite transition-y and fun. I might get a bar to the forehead, which would be great. But hopefully, this looks quite cool. And we're going to hit sunset perfectly. Let's go.
Up on back. Really, we want these just at the edges of the sofas, on the sofa. I think if that's like...
Oh, that's nice.
Just to look back.
We're in a field, Brooklyn.
I know, mate. Well, yeah, I'm camouflaged, look.
Now you see me.
Where'd he go?
No, you don't, mate. Look at that.
Anyone seen Brook?
No, he's right here.
I can't remember. I'm good at nights, I can't remember when you're around me.
Yeah, look at it. Jack's being muggy. Hopefully you heard all that. So I've got something, my statement to give to the police, and I kill him.
You turn a bit quick to put yours down, but you can adjust it around.
Let's try and run through.
Yeah, let's block it.
Really want to do this in one take. Because,
we're losing sunlight as well.
Start coming in at the end of the whistle.
Roll in.
Just before the whistle finishes.
Oh, sorry. So at the very end, you'll see me start to reach for the curtain, just punching on the close of my hand in the curtain, so you can get that swipe transition.
Don't worry about getting my face lip syncing. Just catch the hand.
All right, let's do it.
These guys will never get this. They will never get it.
So yeah, you need to bring that curtain so that the middle of it is about here.
Worked on worse sets.
Jack, can you throw it to Brooke?
Yeah. Like, don't look and keep your hand open.
Yeah, don't be like that, catch it. Okay,
if
cool,
you can do it, it will be absolute scenes. I'll try and direct you. This will happen.
No, not from that far away.
Come on,
and go.
Left!
Ah! We can do this.
I have an idea.
Oh, Ryan, you should throw it.
Ryan, we could do the shot again, but through the curtain. Like, if Mikey and I held the curtain open and as it was coming, we just moved it.
Yeah,
it
could be
quite
cool. That
might be well cool, yeah. Yeah. Right,
Mikey,
grab the other side
of
the curtain.
All right.
Good? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, man.
Shit.
What the... If we do this, it's going to be absolute curtains.
Three. 3.
All right, yep, yeah, whenever you're ready.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
That's in the next one, field! Mate.
That's the one!
Yes! Yes! Come on then! Come on then!
Let's get. I'm ready, Connor.
Yeah, all good. I'm a sucker for
Nice, cut the B-roll and just get out of the B-roll. I think if the pinata looks sick in slow-mo, then we'll go, I'm a sucker for
what are you doing?
Slow-mo. What?
It makes a really cool noise.
Why don't we film it in double time?
Yeah, again.
So you hit it as fast as you can, and as it's falling, all the chaos is going around behind you in slow-mo whilst you're singing.
I'm a sucker for all this abdominal thing, you don't know about
it. We overdo slow-mo lately. We like, give it a break. I reckon.
I mean, I think it would look good for the shot because otherwise, Rye's just going to hit it and then it's going to be a slow mo shot of that over the top of singing for ages. I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things. No one knows about you, about you, about you, about you.
And your mate is true. I'm a sucker for you. Well done, guys.
The music
cut out. The pinata went everywhere.
There would not be glitter on the sofa now.
Yeah. But that last one getting the glitter with loads of B-roll from other sock shots. Okay. So not too worried about the narrative for it. But we do need some B-roll for that course.
Okay. Oh, good dodge. Quality dodge. Right, everyone to Mikey, everyone on Mikey. Jason. And everyone laughing.
So funny. Yeet.
Yeah, nice, that's brilliant.
Are we done? Okay, ready whenever you are.
Here we go.
I love this dance.
Whistles. Yeah, then let's get the whistles.
There you go.
That's
so slow. Do that. 56.
You alright?
I saw that, yeah. Brooklyn. What? We weren't talking about you.
Ready?
What?
You went 1 sec. You went 1 sec. Then we went.
Yeah, I bet your pillow is literally slipping.
Ready? Let's start with the sofa, shall we?
And that's a wrap today on Suck It. So we're going to finish Suck It tomorrow.
Suck
her. He likes sucking it tomorrow, so we're going to do that tomorrow.
We always sucking her. What about him?
Suck her.
No!
It's the end of that.
Hey guys, so we're just getting the props ready for Jack's shot. It's like a dining room kind of thing, and we're gonna be the barristers, or the waiters, that's it. Waiters, helping him out. So we've got some Coca-Cola, you know, fill up his mug, and now we're deciding on which crisp is funnier.
Yeah, which is the funniest crisp? Monster Munch are quite funny.
What's not funny?
And pretzels.
But Doritos, they're just that, you know.
Well, the lightly salted tortilla chips is quite funny, because it's not even funny. On-brand Doritos.
Exactly.
If I looked at a crisp and thought funny, I'd think of that. That's a funny.
Yeah, like a wiggly worm.
That's a funny crisp.
But not a very big brand, so people might not understand straight away. You could mistake that for popcorn.
Yeah, everyone would be like, what? What's he just been served at? Or, what are these? Elephant squeezed pretzels.
That would be good. Oh yeah, because it's...
But elephants aren't funny.
They're not that funny, but they do like people.
They're cute, man.
Starting to believe we're overthinking this, because we've been here for about 20 minutes now thinking about crisps. So maybe
I'm just hungry, man.
Yeah, I feel that. Doritos?
They're not funny. Doritos are not funny.
Triangles aren't funny, guys.
I reckon it's between Monster Munch and Pringles and onion rings.
I think onion rings are good. So we decided cheesy puffs are funny, and this is Jack's meal combination. Salt, broccoli for his mains, and then Coca-Cola, which I did. No one saw it.
You have a sip, did you?
I accidentally dropped it very hard. So when we open it on the screen, it's gonna go everywhere. Back to the set. All right, so Mikey, grab, come.
Do you want me to feed my legs to?
Yeah, feed your legs to.
Mike.
We're gonna make Jack fly. Another great Robbie idea.
Cool, right, ready?
Yeah.
Pure strength of Mikey and Ryan there.
Alright, ready?
That's
one leg back. Nice.
Ready?
Yep.
Superman Jack. Well, that's a big yawn, bro.
Mate, I am knackered today, mate. I am genuinely. I feel I might be hay fever.
It
was a long day yesterday.
It was.
Okay. That was sick. Well done, boys.
G'day. Classic Australia.
G'day.
G'day.
You see what's going on in there? Imagine if you were walking down the street and saw that and there wasn't a camera. What do you think? Comments below.
Go.
Feet.
Yeah, the Watts is first.
If that hits me, the Watts is first.
This needs to be like not covering the Watts.
Yeah, as in it doesn't matter now. Oh, no, but sorry, because if it's in the middle, you can't see the prop you get. But
and if we put that like, right in the corner,
because we finished the frame with it on that side.
So just move it like more.
Do you know what would be good? If
if Brooke was this side and he filled the waters into this and then knocked this off, so that it's like you reveal the smaller boat.
It'd be so fast, I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, we're doing too much, this is what I'm saying. Because in the time it would take you to get that, pull it over, knock that off, spill it on the table and fill it, it makes sense for you to just already be over there ready to do it.
And we can't switch, like we can't have it that side because otherwise we can't see the cheese watsits.
But maybe I could just do the watsits there, and I could.
Yeah, because nothing's been used in that.
Well, unless you put the cheese watsits there.
Yawn. God, they've been talking about this for
logistics,
ages.
Logistics, eh?
Logistics, guys.
Oh, did you hear that?
Holding a mug looks similar enough to fool you so that you don't go, out continuity, which no one's ever done ever. Yeah, essentially, we've got Mikey doing the just knock that up. Just as you come in, just go.
It's not maraca, Mike.
Do you want to feed him another Watson?
Yeah, come on in.
Yeah, mate. Stare at the camera. Yeah.
I look great.
Right, that's the one cover shot we need, but we won't need it.
Watch this.
Can I have it anyway? I want to make it my screen. Yeah.
Oh, Jacqueline. That coke, Ryan.
Mate, it's literally, that's a rock. Look, it just bounces. On.
Take a drink. Forgot the pull. What's the lift again? The last shot is you. Oh, that is beautiful.
Practice the broccoli. It's like saying, sun doesn't even exist.
I'm a circle for you.
Kobe.
If you're spinning it like I'm a circle for you, da 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 da. Ow.
No, it's not one of them.
Is it
the shaker? No, the
salt
is a shaker.
Oh. Yeah. Well, you could go.
Da-da. Da-da.
Me.
Have you heard about this, Rob? Good about the thing with salt.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No? You draw a fish on your head, and then put salt on it. Like you feel like you got a fish on your head. Do you want me to film you try it?
Am I just filling it up? Am I literally just...
So you draw a fish on your head. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. And then like put some salt on it, and you feel like you got a fish.
Yeah, let's do whistles.
Just blow the whistle.
So we're sending it?
We're sending it, guys.
Okay.
I'm just shaking up my my sprites.
Cork. Go and get your cork shaken.
See? Give it a little drop.
Don't drop the cork.
Drop your cork.
Cork!
Alright. Good try. Everyone remember to get out of shot.
Cool. Here we go, lads.
Jesus!
We're overestimating how much this coke's gonna fizz. No, we didn't. Bro, that's sick. Did any hit the camera?
A little bit, yeah.
Bro, that he was soaked in coke then.
What was?
The ones that you put down.
No, I didn't.
That was soaked in coke. That is funny, mate.
Yeah, yes!
That's
it! That's one take!
That's
you
it!
You can't do anything
that's
to that!
That's the one!
That is utter brilliant! That's so good. Funny! And the boat reveals the ping pong table! I didn't even know it was the ping pong table! That is... That and Lazy Song are up there in my favourite shot.
This video's going to be sick.
Yeah, it will. That's really fun and exciting.
Oh, but what's it?
We're going Coca-Cola flavoured Watson.
There's no
other brands are available.
Of what's this?
Londis' specials.
Oh no, thank you, mate.
How do they stay on it?
Do it with the chair.
Just sort of what? Just sort of that chill like
that. What made me laugh? You rehearsed it well twice, then we talked for about 10 minutes and then just said, let's just do it.
We sent it and it was perfect.
We did good. Good cheaters, man. Cool.
Well, you guys are freaking awesome.
Yeah. Shut up, Brock!
Hey, man. He hates being touched, look. Sorry, that was a bit hard actually.
On, wouldn't it? That's a bit hot.
It did, yeah.
Do
you remember the guy?
Yeah, and then you
ended up...
Oh, my
bottle's dancing.
Do you want to move these?
What's that?
Oh, you can't see them.
Right first,
you
type. Right first. I'm such
a right first, guys.
Oh, Blake, it's gone.
Ready? Just do it, just do it.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Right. Right. Let's salvage what we can salvage.
Let's get it.
Let's go now.
No, that's too dangerous.
Think of it.
Oh, shit out. Roman, heck!
You just died twice.
That was so...
We're not even gonna...
Why is there so many trains here?
You're at a train station!
We're in Mikey's bedroom. What are you on about?
Oh, yeah. Right.
Knock my leg off.
Let's go. Right, let's go whilst we're still all alive.
When you bring the duvet up, you can just
No, so the duvet's got, he needs to look like he's in bed already.
Right.
So it's like Brooke Shower on this one, it's all there, ready made.
Right, okay.
So pillow behind your head.
I can't move.
Look at his little cheekbones. Yeah, look.
Right, we got it. So we've had the idea because we've done this dancing thing in every scene so far. Look at this.
Jack, Roger, go on.
You can't not have that in the video.
No, that is sick. No, that is sick, mate.
You look
like an advert.
You do.
You look like an advert.
I don't know why it was insulted.
let's get this B-roll.
Big move for us, guys.
Last shot. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Great. Right hand first.
Oh, right hand first. Ready? Twice. Guys, train coming. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
The next train to arrive at platform 2 will be the 16.
That's a wrap, mate. That's a freaking wrap. Do you know what's kind of sick about that phone? This phone that Rye has now, is that the back of it is so reflective that I can actually see exactly what you're filming.
Really?
Yeah, watch. Wait, how do I prove that I can see myself? I was going to say, I'm holding up 4 fingers, but I can obviously see the fingers first.
Hold up, hold some fingers up behind you, so you can't see how many you're holding.
3.
Now you're facing the wrong way.
So, we've just worked that out. This is the last shot of the video. It's been like one of those weirdly short ones, although it's taken 2 days. Like, normally, sometimes our shoots are shot in like 3-4 different days and just bits of all of them because we have to play with like lighting and stuff like that. This one's been really quick and really fun, so really hope you like it. And if you do, this is my job. Make sure you go and subscribe to that channel and this one because we do a lot of behind the scenes of our content, which is on our main channel, Roger TV. Turn the bell notification on. It's a bell right there.
Ding!
And there you go. Thank you, Rob, for the sound effects. Turn the notifications on both channels so you know when we upload a cover and when we upload a behind the scenes.
Hello.
For safety, you are reminded to stand behind the yellow line.
What yellow line?
Probably not just like 7.
I'm sure that's what you meant.
What are you going to do about it? No. What's the quiz? Go for it.
Ready? Guys, it's a little quiz. If you know the answer, don't shout it out. Brooke doesn't know. Don't shout
it
out. Don't shout it out.
I've got it.
What are the around the country, yeah? These are dotted everywhere. These little like dots. What are they for?
I know.
Does anyone know?
Yeah, 1 minute.
Because he didn't know a second ago. What was your guess a minute ago?
It was halfway
to help
grit.
You trip over. Oh, grip. Oh,
I didn't
it.
Say that. You
he didn't say that. It was grip.
It's braille.
Don't say it. We're going to pause. I pause the video here if you can get
braille,
it.
Braille. It's braille.
What is it, guys?
Braille.
Braille.
That's inefficient, man, because I really have to take my shoe off to know that's there.
I don't. I can feel that quite.
Yeah, I can.
I can't feel
it. Look at the size of those heels.
Yeah, no, I know. Look at those.
He's got 6-inch heels. He's about to Milwaukee or whatever.
What was your guess going to be?
Guys, we got a good one. He said he knew it, yeah? Go on, what was your guess going to be? What was it going to be?
It was going to be that.
No, it wasn't. What was it going to be? No.
It was good. I thought, yeah, if a pram was like
slowly like go and stop it.
Pram stoppers.
The pram stoppers, guys. Yeah. That's what they actually are.
I mean, that'd be a really nice thing for them to do, but that definitely wouldn't stop a pram.
If I couldn't see though, I'd think I was stepping on stones. I'd be like, oh, that's another stone.
But you'd know what it was. Like someone will tell you.
Quiz over.
I guess so.
Well done.
And also, you'd hear all the train announcements, and you'd be like, that's a lot of stones
for a train station.